Thank you. Hello, Bayek.
Oh.
Fair enough. Yes, all right.
Well.
Deal.
Oh.
Fair enough. Thank you. Goodbye, Bayek.
Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. A hidden entrance. How long has this been here? Dead end. Does not make sense. Or there must be a way forward. Moon. What is this? Huh? Ah, damn flames!
Watch out!
Here, here, Rubinet!
Get out of my way!
Whoa.
Kapo? Why do people die?
We are not gods. Everything must die. It is what Amun has ordained for us.
Will we be together in the afterlife?
Be brave and strong. Fight for justice. Do not lie. This is all anyone can do. Ma'at will decide if we are worthy to walk together in the field of reeds. I'm sure you will, though. Your car is good.
Nachte wird ein Bett.
Wo?
Schemenning ist zu.
Ja!
Tenate!
Papa, what is best in life?
To seek justice and truth. To live with honor. To protect the weak and the poor. And to love your mother.
My friend Kenan said it was to crush our enemies and to hear the lamentations of their women.
We are Medjay, son. Not barbarians. That is the last one. I can take all the shards back to Siwa now.
Whoa. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm going to find every stone circle, the Sphinx and pyramids too, and I'll find my place.
My son. Your name, Khemu, means Egypt. Like Egypt. You are forever changed. The stars are yours now. And your place is with them. This is not Egyptian.
Retransmission, segment 6, acquiring contemporaneity. It has been one great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
Wake up. Not from a dreamless sleep or an absence of light, but from a reality that will soon cease to be. Wake up. The next chapter is unstoppable. And yet, the greatest revolutions sometimes originate from the confines of impossibility, do they not? Change your mind, subvert your perception, stop this world, bend it into something new. Destiny is not without irony. Here I am, imploring a lesser version of myself. To do what I could never do. In this timeless moment, you and I are a bridge, both of us from different eras meeting halfway at the narrowing of the hourglass in this ocean of sand. It is not enough to tell time. You must learn time. To work with your shielding Mrs. East Light, and in so doing, escape the inescapable. Fill in the blanks, the ones hiding between words, between worlds. Find the spaces that we could not erase, the variables that ended up erasing us. If you do not, do as well. Time told of a story that ended with us, and now it tells of a story that ends with you. Once upon a time, a new story will begin. After the functions which run our days have scattered into an array of random numbers, we found solace in order. We thought it would help us rule the world. We were wrong. Order never served us. It has kept us within the code, within the boundaries. We were tricked into thinking we were the ones writing the rules when they were in fact guiding us to our conclusion. You need to transgress. You of all people understand the value of disobeying. Take an unexpected turn away from the path that is drawn straight ahead of you. The Animus was humankind's first unconscious attempt to explain what it could not see. Understanding genetic memories, an eye into history. But the Animus bears a fatal flaw. It follows the rules from those who embrace order, just as we do. It allows you to witness, but not alter. Your animus is different, as is the mind that imagined it. It could escape the code. It could do that leap and make possible a decision that defies the order of things that are. wake up. Be the chaos that comes to be. Gods are just like you and me. Remember, nothing is real. Everything is permitted.
Thank you.
And now the herald of Ptah is laid to rest.
Oh, they had me down in mind for 2 years.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a man named Bayek. I'm here to give you passage to the Sinai.
Mi u nebes niau heruev.
Erie.
Akra.
Gem anju.